Imhotep, today is Saturday, January 23rd, 2010. Our usual Dohgon spirituality, Dohgon formulas for healing today. Today we are going to focus on the Dohgon formulas for healing. You can never heal anybody or yourself if you don't understand the powerful Eye of Heru. The powerful Eye of Heru is the formula for healing. And if you understand this formula, you understand the Eye of Heru, then you have the ability to heal anybody or to heal yourself and to even conduct what they call intercessory healing.
Okay.
Intercessory healing is the healing in which I'm here, but I will heal my daughter who is in Freetown, Sierra Leone. I will do that. I have the power to do that. And so it is a system that is not, people think it's impossible, but no, it's not impossible.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to understand the Eye of Heru. That's a powerful eye. So here we have all these numbers within the Eye of Heru. The one here represents the nose. The nose, so for instance, the nose is number one because you have creatures whose noses are always on the ground. So that's why number one is the fundamental. And then you have number two, which is the eye. And then number three, which is thought, thinking. So here you got the awareness part of it, where you have all of these here are all part of consciousness because they have to do with your senses.
Mm-hmm.
And then you got four, which is your ear. And then five, your tongue. And then six, touch. So we have all of these sensory aspects incorporating the thought three. So three is always thought, thinking, because three, as we always have said, due to the light propagation aspects of consciousness, because light is a part of consciousness, particularly sunlight, three is associated with the color green. So three being associated with the color green is therefore also associated with growth, with life, which is your thinking, your mind, your thoughts. So out of this Eye of Heru, we now have the formula that we can deduce as conscious awareness, which has a ratio of consciousness over awareness. And then so also, of course, there are many, many, many formulas that come out of this. And the next formula is focus over concentration, which is understanding.
Yeah.
So when you combine conscious awareness and understanding, now you know you are leading to the healing process. Now you know you are the ultimate doctor. You know your ability to heal yourself or to heal someone, it cannot be impeded by anything at all. You don't need herbs at all. You don't need herbs to heal. You don't need drugs to heal. You can heal spiritually. I have done that many, many times. I have healed myself and I have healed many people. And I need someone out there who will come and challenge me and say, hey man, you know, you're running your mouth, you can't do it. And I put that person to test. But I will tell that person too, I challenge that person, you get me your best doctor on this planet, and I will be there to challenge that doctor and prove that the Dohgon are powerful. The Dohgon. The power comes to me through the Dohgon, through my own great-great-grandfather who was a Dohgon. So I can do it. So anyways, from this formula, Sister Esther is going to be teaching the formula now as to how you can use these systems here to write a formula, a very simple formula, healing formula. So I'm going to give the floor to Sister Esther, our 64-year-old sister, who is going to come in here and teach this formula, which tells you then that a person, Queen Mamfa, you know, which changed her name from Esther to Queen Mamfa. I'm sorry, Queen Mamfa. But Queen Mamfa means mother of awareness. So this queen is going to be coming here to teach how this formula works. This formula works. And Queen Mamfa came here about 5-6 months ago, didn't know a thing about what I'm talking about. Now, if she can stand here and teach you this formula here, then you know that the healing is not a myth. She didn't have to go to Harvard. She didn't have to go to Columbia.
Yeah.
She didn't have to go to Yale.
Yeah.
She didn't have to go to Stanford.
Yeah.
But here, 64 years old, she can challenge those PhDs with their whatever degrees and do exactly what they cannot do. Let me take a break now. Thank you.
Imhotep, my name is Esther Jessen.
but I changed my name to Queen Manfa. Okay, we have the formula here for here, discovering the formula for healing. The formula we have here is equal 2 to the minus n. N equals 0, 2 minus n equal 2 to the minus 0 equal 1. N equal 1. 2 to the minus n equal 2 to the minus 1 equal 1 half. Now, these are the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All the numbers are right here in the Eye of Heru. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, Professor Momo will come back and tell you about these healing numbers. Here's Professor Momo.
Thank you very much, Queen Manfa. This is the queen of awareness. So she is the queen that teaches awareness. Now, let me just explain this a little bit. The Eye of Heru is the eye that heals everything, like I said before. And the way this happens is when everything becomes a fraction. Now, healing happens when you have a fraction, when you have a ratio. And so as Queen Manfa was describing here, you have one half and it goes to 1/4, 1/8, 1/16, 1/32, and then 1/64. Now, there's a missing fraction here that is within the Eye of Heru. That missing fraction is what you find. When you discover that missing fraction, then your healing occurs. Any disease, any problem will be healed when you discover that missing fraction. Do you want to know what it is? Well, you better sign up with the Dohgon University of Thought. This is the only university that can tell you, that can give you the techniques by which you discover that healing number, the healing fraction. Again, I reiterate. Healing will only happen when you put everything in a fractional form. Drugs are not going to heal you. Rather, they operate on you. They cut parts out of your body to heal you. Well, that's not healing. Here, Dohgon University of Thought, the Eye of Heru, the healing formula. Thank you. Bye.